And Monica, South Plains students are coming together to help support Lamesa's pet rescue. Klondike Student Council has asked fellow students to support the rescue by donating items. They're encouraging students to donate unopened bags of pet food, new or gently used blankets or towels, along with treats, toys, collars, and leashes. If you want to help, you can drop off donations at the Klondike School Library next week. More information on our website, everythinglubbock.com.